Oh, my friends and I went on an ocean cruise. 3 days out and I was sick down to my shoes. And to make it more forlorn, we sailed into a raging storm, where we were nobody seemed to have a clue. While our ship was being tossed and thrown about, I was wondering if the captain had tapped out. And I heard an awful noise, and I asked one of the boys, what had happened that you should have heard him shout? Where were you when the ship hit the sand? I said I was in Liberia for dry land. So I forgot that he had a job to do. Every Saturday for our feast, no one was looking to the east. And yelling as the vessel tipped the skipper.
Where were you when the ship hit the sand? I said I was in there praying for my land. With a bucket and my breakfast in my hand.
The captain decided it was time to leave the land. I took a left in Albuquerque, and the ship got herky jerky. So I hid in my town to chase around.
Where were you when the ship hit the sand?
I was thrown cold out in the engine room. I dropped my shovel and I heard a boom. Well, I ran up on the deck so I could see just who the heck had turned the ship into a great big floating cruise.
Where were you when the ship hit the sand? I said I was in there praying for dry land. With a bucket and my breakfast in my hand. Where were you when the ship hit the sand?
I was up on deck talking to the crew. Telling lots of funny jokes, yes it's true. I told no one about the brochures and I felt an awful. So I told more jokes to help us all hold on.
Where were you when the ship hit the sand? I said I was in there praying for my land. With a bucket and my breakfast in my hand. Where were you when the ship hit the sand?
We were tossed about, it was dying shame. We sent distress calls out, no one ever came.